treaty was signed between the Allied nations and Germany. It agreed a ceasefire between the armies of Europe, and though the war wasn't officially over until June the following year, this armistice was the first sign of peace on the continent. My perception of the Great War has been shaped almost entirely by a school trip to the battlefields of Belgium and France more than 2 years ago. Until then, I didn't fully understand the meaning of sacrifice or, for that matter, of remembrance.
Say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
They said it would be fun. They said it was just till Christmas. They said it was patriotic. But beyond the fixed smiles of the sergeants was a bitter river of lies that would never run dry. They said, come join it, it'd be a laugh, not until you face their wrath. A few months later in the base, you would never even know my face. Men on my right, stripped of their dignity, men on my right with a look of obscurity. As the rats scurried by, I realised the lie. And this is what they said, and it made me up. End up dead.
Ever-loving God, we remember those whom have gathered from the storm of war into the presence of your peace. May that same peace calm our fears, bring justice to all peoples, and establish harmony among the nations. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Thank you to everyone who has gathered here this morning. We are grateful to you for coming along to remember with the whole community this very significant day.